Arabes. Here's the corner. The header is in for Arabe Unido. They'll win the second leg, fall in aggregate, and it's Heraldez who had the original own goal. It doesn't quite atone for his mistake, but it puts Arabe Unido in the driver's seat to get a win at home in the second leg. Two goals in 3 minutes for Arabe Unido to keep Dallas from getting a result on the road in a game that they led for 67 minutes.